Hey guys! So today I am beyond excited because I am finally opening up one of my dream dresses. Like most Lolitas, I definitely have more than just one dream dress, of course. There's quite a few which I aspire, you know, to own one day. But yes, this is one of those, and this dress encompasses some of my absolute favorite things. So starting off with my favorite brand of all time, Baby the Star Shine Bright. Oh, I was gonna ask if you could guess what my favorite brand was. I feel like I tell anybody that will listen, so you probably knew. Can you see here? I have baby. I have little baby Usakumiya as well. But yeah, so my favorite brand, Baby. And so I got this dress from Closet Child. Yay! So Closet Child is, you know, like secondhand Lolita kind of thing. They have other fashions as well, but mostly Lolita fashion. One extra thing, sorry, super quickly, but Can we look at this? Oh my gosh, ready? It's Cinema Roll! Isn't he just everything? So this is like this super cute little like apron dress? I don't know. It's everything. Oh my gosh. I got it secondhand from a Lolita who lives in the South Island, like me, but like further down south. I'm further up. Anyways, I got it from her and it was really cool because I was able to swap some like jewelry that I had made, like little macaron earrings and necklace and little Korilla Kuma like resin charm. Yeah, so I was able to swap those things for this and I love this and this is the first time I've worn it and I'm excited about it. Oh, and with this headband, doesn't it match really cute? Oh my gosh, it's everything. I got this from Yes Style actually, which surprisingly like really good for skincare. I have a Yes Style order coming with a bunch of skincare. Maybe I'll show you. But that's not what this is about. Sorry. Okay. Let me show you this. Bum ba bum. Here it is. So I did mention, of course, it is from Baby, my favorite. So it was released back in 2019. So yeah, it's not that old at all. But yes, it's gorgeous. Oh my god. So I am ready. Are you ready? Probably. You've probably been telling me to hurry up. Alright, yes. You know when you've been waiting for something for so long, it can be hard to finally do it. And, alright, let me focus so I don't like ruin it. Imagine that. Okay, first snip. I also got a couple of accessories, or like, maybe it counts as one accessory, but it's two parts, that hopefully goes well with the dress. If it doesn't, then my gosh, it's gonna go well with other things. It's totally cool. But they are also Baby the Starshine Bright accessories. So yes, we're loving Baby. It's so good. Oh my gosh, I saw a glimpse of it. Okay, hang on, I need to cut some more. Okay, are you ready? I'm gonna kind of show you first because lucky you, man, right? Okay. Okay, let me see. Yes, accessories are in here as well. So let's just open, sorry, crunchy. Let's just open these accessories now quickly just to show you. Here they are, little head bows. So you can see the little iconic Baby emblem dripping off them, which I adore, that's gorgeous. So you can imagine some super cute little hairstyle with both of these like this. Could be just one, but nah, man. We're gonna have something cute going on. And then of course we have Baby label back here as well. These are really cute. I think the red will match all good. But anyways, okay, shall we do the dress? Come on. Okay, let's. Oh, it's been so nicely folded, like, oh, it's so cute. Okay, let me get it out of the bag. Oh, this is it here. Let's unravel her. You'll get the first look at the front. Lucky. Is it in camera? Oh my gosh, she's so gorgeous. Oh, I don't even know where to begin unpacking all of the bits that I love more than anything. Oh, okay, let's start with the bottom of the dress. Oh, sorry, look at me adjusting while I'm still talking to you. I just popped it on a hanger so it'd be easier to hold and like show you guys. But yes, this gorgeous, beautiful dress is Kumiya's Strawberry Cherry. From Baby the Starshine Bright, of course. And oh my gosh, where should we start? Maybe at the top actually, since I have a hanger now. So this is the front of the bodice, which is so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I feel so super lucky with the placement of the print, because we have Usakumya, you know, like in the little bunny outfit. She is right in the center. I feel really lucky that I have Usakumya in the middle of my one, because she's my favorite. You know, once she pops on that bunny hood, everything. But yeah, and she's just on top of a little strawberry, which is so cute. Have you seen the lace? Were you looking at the lace? Custom lace is everything. So this lace has like cherry details at the top, and then it comes down and it has Usakumya's face. Oh my gosh, and it says the word baby along the bottom. That is so precious. It's such a cute little bodice. I adore how the this ribbon is like going through the lace with the cherries. That is just so cute. So moving down the dress, you can see its gorgeous little waist bow, of course in the same print as the rest of the dress. And then, bum bada bum, we get into the bottom half. Oh my gosh, isn't it just breathtaking? Oh, I love it so much. Oh my gosh. So we have, I feel like that's all I'm going to be saying in this video. But yes, yes, we have little super cute Usakumya and Kumyas all over. They're sitting on top of cherries and strawberries. And there's even like, I love the little bits of green that they have from the leaves. And they have the little flowers that strawberries grow from. So cute. Another super fun detail is like these doilies effect. You know, these paper around doilies, you must know. But yes, it has like doilies all over it, which I love, because when I was a cake decorator, I was using doilies every 5 seconds of my life. We use them to go under the cupcakes, and they hold like a special place in my heart, I suppose. I really love doilies. And then the bottom of the dress, right, we come into this like pink stripey section, which for me personally, I feel like the pink stripes go with the doilies so well. It's giving me like ultimate cute cafe cupcake vibes, which was my life for the longest time. Just feels like the most fitting dress for me. Oh, I'm getting emotional. Oh my gosh, it's just so perfect. Here's the back of the dress. There is a little bit of shearing, not much. We have a zip on the side, which is fabulous. And then the buttons are little strawberries, because of course they are. How adorable. And there are, oh wow, this has, this has 1, 2, 3, 4 different extensions. Putting one of these bows up to it here, it's definitely a deeper red than the majority of the berries, but I feel like it matches some of the shading in the berries, if you know what I mean, like the deeper part of the berries. So I think it will go quite nicely, because the shoes that I own are a deeper red as well. I feel like the shoes actually match this perfectly. So deeper, you know, in the hair and the shoes, and this in the middle, I think it's gonna be everything. So I'm gonna try this dress on with this wig. I feel like this wig is perfect for it, hence why I wore it. And also with this like sheer blouse, because I'm melting, if we remember how hot it is. It's horrible. But I wanted to show you this blouse, which like I want to wear with this dress in future. It's just that it's too warm, but it's got little, can we see, like cherries on this little sailor collar. I think this blouse will just suit it so nicely in future, just not today. So yes, I will get this dress on and show you guys. Yay! I have it on. Oh my gosh. I even have, I put in the little bows as well. And like, I don't know if you can hear them, but they make like a little bit of like a jangling sound. And I love that. It just, I don't know, it makes me feel really cute somehow, the little sounds. But yes, this is it. The dress is on. Oh my gosh. I have these extensions set on the second to largest option, and it could possibly come down a little bit more. I'm not too sure. No, I think I quite like it here. It's right near the collarbones. I think it's quite cute. But yeah, she is everything. Okay, so I will push the camera back and then I'll let you guys have a look at the full outfit. I really need some little like baby pastel pink wrist cuffs to go with this. Oh yeah, that would be perfection, I think. And perhaps like a flowy pink bow as well. I'm all about these bows, but I feel so nude in this part. I need more. Can you tell I'm over the top sweet Lolita, aren't I? This is probably enough for a lot of people. But anyways, I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you so much for watching my video. You know, I always love you being here with me. So nice to have somebody to share these moments with. Oh, I feel so happy, and I'm so happy I get to, yeah, share my happy times with you. There were some sad videos. What am I talking about? Thank you for watching. Goodbye from me in Usokumiya. Are you ready? She squeaks. Goodbye from us. And yes, hopefully I'll get to see you in my next video. Bye.